no keys in it, so I guess I'll give it to somebody. Just as a reminder, hit the food trucks down at the end past the finish chute. There's also race food underneath the tents. Feel free to get some of that. Gene Dossie finishing up all the way from beautiful downtown Edgewood, Maine. Make sure you go in and get your post-race massage inside, all the other festivities. Post-race will be inside the gymnasium here at Deering High.
How was it? Good.
Results are scrolling under the tent. Also available on your smartphone, my-finish.com/UrbanRunoff5K. Go on there and directly get your results, see where you're at. Four finishers coming down. Aubrey Jordan Strauss. Keep it going, brother. You can do it. You're smiling. That's good news. I got Cam and Lawrence, Maxfield, and Farron. I got Jacob Shunk and Sasha Shunk finishing up. Jacob, 8 years old. Oh, we got a big sprint coming. Go, 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 go. Nice job. Oh, no. Somehow that was a... Big group of walkers coming.